Hello, it's Saturday, 21st of July, 2018. I'm spending the weekend just visiting a couple of towns close to La Salette in central France. So first of all, I'm heading for Saint-Sever to get some snacks for the day. I'm hoping it'll be another nice, warm, dry weekend. I'm not very good at pronouncing French names. I think it's pronounced Saint-Sever, but I'm nearly there now. Saint-Sever's main claim to fame is that in 1947 there was a comedy film called Jour de Fête. So I think it was either starring Jacques Tati, or he was the producer. I'm not an expert on French movies. So, and there's still a museum dedicated to the movie.
I think it was about a postman who was
living here, and they had a big celebration. There are some clips of the film on YouTube. They still have like an annual celebration here as well, I think. And this is the old medieval market square. This caravan was in the movie Jour de Fête.
In 1372, Saint-Sever was actually besieged during the 100 Years' War by the English. I'm not sure if they actually held the place. So I've looked on the internet, but there's not much about
this
it.
This is the old gatehouse. Some really good views over the countryside from here.
Right, time to get some snacks for my next stage of the journey.
I'm heading to Châteauroux now. I'm not sure if I'll get there today. It's quite distant, but there is a large forest just south of Châteauroux. So I'm hoping to spend the night in the forest. It's been a very hot and dry summer in France so far, so the haymaking at least has been a really good success. heading to Sarzano, where I hope to see the chateau there.
I'm following this very nice river valley to Sarzano. I cannot pronounce the river. I think it's Vouvre Quaude or something like that. So it's very, very easy cycling along here. So this is the very pretty chateau at Sarzay. There's another chateau, I think it's at Lys Saint-Georges, which is further on to Châteauroux, so hope to get a good view of that today. So here we are at Lys Saint-Georges. Just arrived in the centre of this pretty little village. Very nice chateau. Have to have a look, see when it was built. So it's a medieval and Renaissance chateau from the 14th century. So now I'm going to carry on heading towards the forest near Châteauroux. Just arrived in the forest, I'm doing quite well for time. I think I may go into the centre of Châteauroux just to have a look around before coming back here to find a camping spot. This is the centre of Châteauroux. There's a couple of very impressive churches here. I think this is the River Indre, I-N-D-R-E. So now it's time to turn around and start heading towards La Salette. So, nearly back in the woods. I'm right at the southern edge of the forest now, heading back to La Salette. So I think this is a good as place as any to camp up. This looks a very good area around here. So that's a far enough journey for me today. I found a very good place to stop here now. I'll put my tarp up in a minute, but first of all, guitar practice. Again, hopefully I shouldn't need it tonight, but there may be a thunderstorm during the night, so best to be prepared. So I'm off to bed now to listen to shortwave radio until the sun goes down, so good night.